Welcome back, everybody. This is Bombhab. We're doing our Port Royal 3 Let's Play. So let's go ahead and get this show on the road. Trader McGee loading him up. I think tonight we'll play for 45 minutes to an hour, so we'll see how far we can get into this next task of ours, which is increase the number of workers in Cayman to 500. Okay, that sounds easy enough. Alright. Let's see how many we actually have in Cayman. I think. What are you missing? Raw mats? Okay.
Think you could settle an old score for me?
Nope.
I have valuable information.
Nope.
I have the following task for you.
There we go. 339, about a hundo. Oops, did I take it? Accept. What are you? Your fruit farm. Okay. And away we go. Let's go find some adoba.
Something isn't quite right in Cayman.
Interesting. He's got the wood.
Something isn't quite right in Cayman. Something isn't quite right in Cayman.
No wood anywhere. And when I say wood, I mean adobe brick. Alright, so we have 100 of that. That should be enough. Ooh, pirates. Okay. You just gotta make it back. Alright.
Enemy off the bow!
Oh, interesting. Okay.
Goods in the water! They've dropped something! Someone! They lost something! Yes! The sailor in the water! Get him!
Troops on board!
We have them outnumbered! We're hit! We can pick something up! Bullseye! They've dropped something! Ah! Yes!
Must blow him up!
They lost something!
Oh shoot. Is there a pause? Okay.
Sailor in the water!
I'm just gonna run away here. Not a bad first battle. Never catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. What's this? What's this? Well, I guess I'll go down fighting. Shoot, sorry. Keeping it clean. They took all the goods. needs. Sigh. Hit my boat. Sigh. So that was not quite as successful as first hoped.
Something isn't quite right in Cayman.
Actually, I need another boot. There we go. There we go. Ooh. Okay. We're not going to turn you into a war one yet, though. I don't want to lose you, my precious. Pirates aren't everywhere, though. Okay.
Something isn't quite right in Cayman. Something isn't quite right in Cayman.
Greetings. I'm afraid I must inform you that we are lacking resources.
So we need 50 workers, so that's just two more farms. It's a lot of hemp already. I guess we'll do more sugarcane.